Hi, this is the River Riverfront at Silghat, Assam, and today we are here to enjoy the great view presented by the Brahmaputra at one of its most pristine banks. And it is here that every year the Ashokastami Melai celebrated the month of April, when thousands of pilgrims throng this place and celebrate their occasion. Here we can see, in contrast to Lower Assam, the Brahmaputra is much wider here and also much more pollution free, and the surrounding hills and forests give it a much better look. And as we were standing enjoying the view, we were surprised by the sights of river dolphins, which are now very much rare in Guwahati, and one has to be very lucky to be able to see them. But here, in a very short patch of time which we are present here, we are able to see a huge number of them, which was a very happy sight for us, because the river dolphin, which is a rare and endangered animal and mostly disappeared from most part of Brahmaputra, is thriving here. And as we can see, the river dolphin jumping up and down, and this is another indicator that the amount of pollution in this part of the Brahmaputra is very less, as these spectacular animals require very less pollution-free water.